What turns a basketball star into a basketball legend? Is there a certain number of points he needs to score to become legendary? Is it the individual accolades that make him legendary? Does a legend put the team on his back in the biggest moments when all eyes are on him? Or is a legend born when nobody else is watching? When the TV cameras aren't rolling? When the lights aren't quite as bright? When it's just you and the weight rack? Is it those two extra push-ups that moves the needle from great to legendary? Five more pounds, three more reps, just one more set? What does it take to become legendary? More importantly, if you knew what it took, would you make the sacrifice?